lake is frozen now. Gonna take a few photos with my Z30. The sun is now behind the clouds. I was hoping for some sunlight shots, but the light is now more softer than when I got out of my apartment. Clouds are moving fast and the sunlight is trying to shine through the clouds. I will climb up the hill soon, so maybe there's more sunlight there. I'm going to be out of breath soon. There is the sunlight shining through the trees. It almost feels like spring right now. Been so cloudy for a long time. So this was what it was like today, walking with the camera. I got a little bit fresh air and exercise, so it's good. Maybe in a couple of hours when the sun sets, the light will be beautiful and I might go out again someplace. I don't know yet, but thank you for watching and see you in the next one.